when we started the project, it went very much into the 60s travel posters from TWA, and I happened upon the really the illustrator and graphic designer that started that look as a guy by the name of David Klein. And he was actually working up into a few years ago, and he actually somewhat recently passed away and was doing that style of art even like to newer companies like Orbitz. Very bright, colorful style, really, really fun stuff. The Rocket, a little bit of Buck Rogers, a little bit of Saturn V there. If you look on the right side, the one thing that we kind of came up with was there was a llama that actually came from looking at the original Las Vegas poster by David Klein. If you look at it in the background, half of the piece is the nightlife in Las Vegas. The other half is like the fun you can have during the day. And when we were looking at it, there was this little thing in the background that we really couldn't figure out, like, what in the world's going on here? The looked kind of like a llama. And I found a clearer picture of it and found out that it was actually one of those flotation devices for children, the ones in the shape of an animal. So I figured that would be a nice callback to David Klein.